Hey. Hi, guys.
Hi.
We're the unexpected items, and you're watching Bubble TV.
I thought it was saying welcome to Bubble TV.
I think it was, wasn't it?
That is the question.
What is Rag Week? I don't actually know. What is Rag Week?
Rag Week is Raising a Given Week.
I know, it's about charities. It's a week full of charities.
It's called Rag Week because it stands for Raising and Giving.
And we hope to raise maybe about £20,000 for our six very worthy charities, which are CHAS, MSF, RNLI, Build Africa, Maggie's and Trek Stock. And they're all really, really worthwhile causes, and I'm really happy to be supporting them this year.
My favourite part of Rag Week is just everyone getting together and like all the great events, and like everyone really throws themselves into it, and I really like that.
But I'm really looking forward to the unexpected items coming up because they're going to be really good.
Brilliant, that's who we are. And we're doing a show here at the St Andrews Rag Week.
They were the creators of the Gap Yard video, which went mental on YouTube.
There was one sketch that was alright.
I love Toga Bop. Toga Bop's definitely the best.
Toga! 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 Toga!
The purple probably. Purple balloons. It just gets my spirit up. I just feel like giving to a charity when I see the color purple.
I love purple.
Yeah, I'm Disney Purple for Friday.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
I'm Dreth the Koi.
I'm Shere Khan from the Jungle Book.
I'm just as Tarzan.
Captain Jack Sparrow, obviously. Pirates of the Caribbean.
I'm Hannah Montana and I'm beautiful.
The craziest thing? That's a very good question. I would do anything.
Anything
for charity.
I
love charity so much.
To raise money for Rag Week, I would bathe in a bath of beans. Cold ones.
Yeah. I would join them.
I would streak through the streets.
This year it's got to be St Andrew's Got Talent, because that's what is raising money for UNICEF, which we're a part of.
We're going to see St Andrew's Got Talent.
St Andrew's definitively has talent.
So last year we did £2,500 for the Haiti earthquake appeal, so this year UNICEF has sort of a variety of different initiatives, so all the money is going towards like children and education. Yeah.
Mr. St Andrews is great fun every year. I think everybody's always a bit nervous. All of the contestants are really nervous before they go on stage. But once they get up there and they're covered in whipped cream, they don't care. They love it.
Hi, I'm Duncan Downey. I'm Mr. Albany.
Hi, my name's Brooke Biggin, and I'm Mr. LGBT.
Hi, I'm Dodes Page. I'm Mr. Andrew Melville.
Why me? Well, of course, you can see.
Trained all my life for this moment.
Go Mr. Sally's!
I've spent some time in a Buddhist monastery.
Duty Hall!
Mr. Duty Hall!
It's been a long way coming, but I feel like I'm finally prepared. Just pathetic to let it get me involved in that he said, she said crowd. I know that ain't nobody
perfect. I give props to those who deserve it and believe me on you. I'll miss the scenario 2011.
Go LGBT!
It's a great way for them to see some great shows. Like, we've got entertainment on every week. They can volunteer, they can see that, but they can also like do their bit for charity as well. Boom, boom, even brighter than the moon, moon, moon.
www.bubbledasttv.com.